What happened to Harry?
There's no use going into that. You don't really care anyway. Just put it down. Your little man deserves something better. Here you are. Here's your 200.
Well, Joe and I were out riding on Foothill Boulevard a couple of weeks ago. We passed a brown coupe and I saw the girl who was driving. She was Eddie Ma's wife. There was a fellow with her, Canino.
Yeah, I know him.
Yeah, there's some people you don't forget, even if you've only seen them once. So we got curious and Joe tailed them. Do you know where Rialito is?
Uh-huh.
Well, about 10 miles east, there's a side road. Just off the highway, there's a two-bit garage and paint shop run by a guy named Art Huck. Hot car drop, likely, and a frame house right behind it. That's where Eddie Ma's wife is holed up.
You're sure of that?
Why should I lie?
Art Huck's 10 miles east of Rialito, is that right?
Yeah. Well, so long, copper. Wish me luck. I got a raw deal.
Yeah, your kind always does.